I need to do more colorful looks on my channel. Oh my gosh, this was bomb.com. Hey guys, what's up? Terry here. Welcome back to my channel. So, as you can tell by the title of this video, I will be doing another I Tried Following Blank makeup tutorial. But today, I will be following the Petit Sue Divinity makeup tutorial. And this one is going to be good, I guess, because I wanted to do something bold and bright. You know, a challenge, because the last time I played it safe. So now it's time for a challenge, right? So I was scrolling through her channel trying to find something that jumps out at me. And I found it. And this is the one. Look at that beauty. It's colorful, vibrant, popping, and it's definitely a challenge for me. So I'm about to start this video. Yes, my eyebrow is done already, because she usually do her eyebrows already. So let's get into the video. Scared.
Hi guys, what's up? So let's go ahead and just get started.
Try out for
so
the face.
Today I'm going to be doing a colorful eyes and bold lips type of look. At first I wasn't sure what kind of colors I was gonna put together, but all I know is that I really wanted this look to be colorful and very dramatic. Mm-hmm. You know, I've been getting a lot of requests to do more dramatic and colorful looks since.
So I started off with concealer because she don't use foundation on her face. Yeah, I didn't see her prime at all.
You know, I've been getting a lot of requests to do more dramatic and colorful looks since lately. I mean, I do have a lot of neutral looks, so, you know, so it's always good to switch it up. So as you can see, I'm just doing my face makeup here. As you guys know, I do not wear foundation. It's just a personal preference. And I decided to do a voiceover today just to keep things a little bit shorter, especially since, you know, some people have been commenting,
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to get to the eyes to see what I'm going to do. And again, I'm starting off with face makeup. Oh my gosh. So yeah, Petit Sue is in Jamaica, like I do. I live in Jamaica also, so I know what she's talking about with the foundation plus concealer. It is hot out here. We only have summer all year round, so I understand.
No, I don't want to be rude, but you talk too much. Or I hate the talking. I hate this, I hate that, you know, some people don't mind, a lot of people don't mind, but you know. But anyways, if you guys want to see a more detailed tutorial of how I do my, you know, face application, my face makeup application, and you want to learn how to blend properly.
I think she said to you, what? See, now she's not really saying what she's doing after what. I have to be constantly watching to see what she's doing. I guess the main focus of this video will be the eye makeup, so she's just practically speeding through the face makeup. But since she's showing it, I have to follow, right? So I saw like she set her concealer. So today I'm taking the Tura translucent powder, and this is in number 3. Okay, so now she looks like she's applying her face powder and she's setting the rest of her face.
In the left, on the left side of the screen, that will tell you, I tell you in detail how to blend properly and all those good stuff. So yeah, as usual, I'll definitely be sure to put all the details in terms of like the products, you know, and all that stuff down below in the description box. So be sure, guys.
Jesus. Hey, this one is hard. Oh my gosh. So I'm just setting the rest of my face. The Maybelline Fit Me Set Plus Smooth face powder in 355 coconut. So right here, it looks like she's contouring. From the last video, not to apply too much of this powder. But the best part of this, I tried following Blank, is that you're learning stuff, right? Because I'm definitely learning. Different techniques and so on. Different ways of doing your makeup. I like the nose contour. Next, she's baking her face. Okay, so I'm going in with the translucent loose powder, and this is in number 3 as well. I'm gonna pat that on while she's using her sponge to do so. So let's do the same. Her powder is yellow. Mine is brown. I don't have the Sasha. I think that's a Sasha Buttercup setting powder she's using. Baking hair, going up her nose. Don't want to mess up that contour I did here.
Now it's time for the eyes, and I'm going in with my Tate Me to Brazil palette today from VH Cosmetics. Using these two shades, I'm mixing the red and the orange because I do want a very warm crease, and I'm just going back and forth with those two shades. I really love the way that they came up.
No idea how we're gonna do the eyes, so I am excited. Ooh, I'm going bright here.
This is exactly what I was going for. Now I'm gonna use my eyelids with my Temtu Pro concealer wheel palette, and I'm taking like the lightest concealer in that palette.
Okay, so we're basing our eyelids. I'm gonna go in with the CoverGirl Plus LA concealer because this is the lightest concealer that I have. It's a cut crease. Okay, I'm going to attempt to do a cut crease.
You know, kind of just cut my crease, and you know, this will help the colors that I'm going to apply to pop a lot more. Because
right in here, way around here, it's not half at all. This is a full cut crease. It's not a halfway cut crease. Oh my god. Is that a very cut crease? Okay.
You know, this will help the colors that I'm going to apply to pop a lot more, because if I
just went ahead and apply them straight to my lid, trust me, they would not be as bright as they look in the palette. So
she's applying the yellow. She's using matte eyeshadows. I'm just gonna go over with the shimmer eyeshadows instead.
I went ahead and applied the yellow first, and now I'm going in with the green, and I'm just tapping these shadows onto my lid, just pressing them into the
So she's tapping it. Ooh. Did I just do that? Oh my gosh, I just did that.
What?
So next up is
to base it, and you can see they're really beautiful.
Mm-hmm. So next up is a purple shade. Wow! Oh my gosh! I did that. Okay, Penny Sue, what's up next?
If you feel the need to go in and just, you know, kind of blend out everything a little bit better, mm-hmm. and you know, retouch the colors, definitely go ahead and do so. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and try to just blend out the purple, the edge of the purple, just a tad, and nothing too drastic. And that's pretty much it for the shadow application.
Okay, so we're gonna blend out the purple just a tad.
I'm moving on to my wing liner, and I'm
okay. So the other eye is done off camera. I'll be doing that, and then I'll come back to do the wing liner. Okay, so I'm back, and I tried to replicate this side on this side as much as possible, and it turned out good. I really, really like it. I'm glad that I tried this dramatic look, like, seriously. So our next step will be for us to add on some wing liner.
We wanted a very fierce wing. I wanted it to be really dramatic. Mm-hmm. I do have a detailed wing liner tutorial, by the way, guys. It will definitely be down in my description box.
So we're going for a fierce and dramatic wing liner. Fingers crossed. Pray for me, guys.
I went ahead and elongate this wing on the inner portion of my eye.
All right, this thing is gonna have to do this this eye. Huh? Feel like my income will someone was. Gosh. Like, am I the only one who stopped their breath while doing a wing liner? This is a workout right here. Is not looking at hers at all. It's not so precise. But let's move on.
Now I'm going in with this royal blue liner from LA Girls.
Oh, she have a royal blue eyeliner. Let's see if I can find a blue liner. I ain't got no royal blue eyeliner. So I found a bluish, silverish eyeliner.
Or LA Colors, rather. Mm-hmm. And this is what I used to line my lower waterline and lash line, and I made it pretty thick. And smoke this out with the blue, like the royal blue from the same
thing. Oh, she'll be going over with the eyeshadow. So I think I have a royal blue eyeshadow, so I'll just go in with this pencil to line my waterline.
The palette. And later on I took the purple and kind of just blended that.
I'm taking the purple.
And I'm just using this smudger brush to smoke it up. And I'm going with my Maybelline Colossal Volume Express mascara.
Hold on.
And I'm going with my Maybelline Colossal Volume Express mascara. That's what I used. And then I went in with Stella Coco Mink Lashes and I applied these lashes off camera.
So apply mascara, then I will be applying my lashes off camera also. So I'm back with my lashes on and stuff. So the next step is...
I dusted with powder. I used to bake
herbs.
Then I applied some mascara on my lashes.
Okay, so I dusted away the powder that we used to bake. And I've been baking for a while now. So let's see what this looks like. Using my kabuki brush to dust that away.
That mascara down to my bottom lashes. You guys.
So that's on.
No, for most of my looks, I never really skip over doing my bottom lashes. Went ahead and highlighted with So Hollywood from Anastasia Beverly Hills.
You're highlighting using the sheer cover highlight.
And now time for the lips. I'm using Lippies by Shanna liquid lipstick, and this is in Black Roses.
So I'm going to take a black pencil, and first I'm going to add some chapstick to my lip.
Pretty intense lip. You could definitely go for new lips, yes guys, because we have a lot going on with the eyes, but I didn't care. I really wanted to be bold with my eyes and my lips. So I said, what the heck? I'm gonna go for black lips today, and I'm loving it. I'm loving it. This is a pretty, like, I'd say, like, colorful, fierce look. I absolutely love it.
Oh my god.
Love. And I'm just going ahead and patting this with a brush just to make it a little bit more mattified. And that's pretty much it. I really hope you guys enjoy this look, and I'll see you guys in my next video.
Oh, she has some highlights right here. Let's try that. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, and then she went into her sumo, so I'm just gonna fix my hair. Wait, are we setting our face? Okay, so should I set my face? I didn't see you set your face. I'm gonna set my face. What? Oh my gosh, like, whoa. Swan, this is pretty. gosh, who is that? I am so pleased with this result right now. It's unbelievable. Did I really do that? Whoa, I love the black lips. The eyes are bop. I must say the most difficult part of this art I tried to follow was the wing liner. Cause I am not a master at wing liner yet. It was hard. I literally stopped my breath while I was doing it. Oh my gosh. Whoa. So guys, what do you think about this? I tried following Petit Sou's makeup tutorial. I think it came out greater than I expected. I mean, oh my gosh. I love the way she does her makeup. She is so talented, well skilled with her hands, and that's why I chose to follow her makeup tutorial as well. Oh my god, I'm still overwhelmed. I mean, maybe it's not as bomb as hers, but I mean, it's really good. Really good. Okay, so that's it. I am in love with this look. Bright and colorful with these bold black lips. Like, anyways, her channel will be linked down below so you guys can go and check out the real deal on her video. You can try it as well because it was fun. I surprised myself because I've done something I've never done before. As I said, this I tried following challenge, actually I am learning stuff because I'm learning different techniques or skills in makeup which I can add to my own makeup that I do on myself. So it's a win-win. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and share. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.